2-1, Southwest pitch count. Bouncing ball, Mora to his left, hops back up in time and got it. That was a fun at bat to watch, and Kennedy won the battle.
Well, Phillips smoked it to third base, but as you said, Kennedy wins the battle. Thanks to a nice play to his left by Melvin Mora and throwing it across the diamond. Yeah,